Time for you guys to meet Skylar King. Say hi to the audience. Skylar, I have to introduce you.
Hi.
He's the third entry on our merry band for this Arkansas trip. Getting ready. It is what guys? It's like 9:30? 10:30?
Around 9:30, I guess.
9:30 or 10?
Yeah.
The plan is we are going to get some gas. We're gonna get some gas. We're gonna get some food. I'm not sure where. And then we're gonna try to figure out a place to sleep once we maybe either get there or we're just getting tired, right guys?
That's right.
Let's do it.
Alright. First stop of the night.
That's a hug.
I love you too, Skylar.
Oh!
Don't.
That was almost bad.
Alright guys, where are we at? This is our final destination.
No, it's not our final destination.
Mickey D's.
Our first destination is McDonald's.
Mickey D's.
Woo! That's cool.
We made it.
I'm gonna get me a chicken sandwich for sure.
That's the part where we all tell them that we're vloggers.
No.
You gotta tell them
about
the
waters.
There we go.
Yeah.
Fishing it might be a good idea.
Nice. Okay. So we made it to Fayetteville, Arkansas. And we just don't want to stay in a hotel and we don't want to camp because we didn't bring camping gear. We just came up here for a few days. And so me and Sky Guy, we strung our hammock between these two posts and we're just gonna kind of settle in and hope that we don't get kicked out. So I got him into this. I convinced him to come, so he's happy. He's having fun.
Okay, Snapchat. Oh man,
it's great. Love it.
Apparently, this is not illegal because cop just went by us. Didn't even bat an eye, man. So yeah, now I think we're gonna go find some breakfast.
And now we're on our way to the farmer's table to eat some breakfast.
We can try it later.
It sounds really good. I hope it's good. I bet you it's gonna be good. What do you think?
What do you think, Zach?
Like found this kind of hidden skate park in the middle of Fayetteville, and then after that we kind of went and explored around Fayetteville. So you're gonna see some clips of that right now.
Saw that thing so beautiful. Da-da. She just hit my heart, oh. Da-da. Full force and she got me like. Da-da. I be like, da-da. Baby, da-da. Why you so fine? Da-da. Da-da. Got to make you mine. Da-da. Da-da. So hard to find. Da-da. and I think she was meant to knock them daylight. Like, girl, you so fine.
We made it to a destination. We're not sure where.
It's some destination. Kind of lake.
Yeah.
It is a destination.
It's some kind of lake. That's all we know.
Some kind of a lake.
And to be honest, as you can tell, it's not exactly like lake weather. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I love it. And even then, I get. Dude, they actually have like legit mountain bike trails.
Yeah. No. Some of them look pretty awesome.
Except, look at that.
All right, Sky, where are we? Just give me a recap. Give me a recap of the last like 4 hours.
Hiking.
Okay.
Along a lake.
Okay.
And carrying my bike pretty much the whole time.
Yep. Yeah.
Getting blisters on my feet. Because I'm wearing clip-in shoes.
I did a little bit of climbing. Yeah, we did some climbing.
Yeah.
And we're absolutely starving, and so we stopped at a Cajun place. What's the goal after this?
Sleep.
Go to a coffee shop, smoke a cigar, sleep.
Yeah.
Right, Levi?
Pretty much. We need to maybe find a movie.
Yes.
You know, kind of nice to maybe fall asleep in a movie theater. You get those recliner seats and just...
We came, and we conquered.
So, and we destroyed Cajun food.
Now we're off to go see if we can find a cup of coffee.
See ya.
Thank you.
We're in Van Buren. It's a pretty cool little town, right? What do you think?
Yeah, it's pretty sweet.
Where are we at, Levi?
Some brother in Arkansas. We're in a bookstore to get coffee. Because Arkansasians don't have that much coffee in their city, so we had to travel to get some. So now we're here, and the barista's making us some fine lattes.
So some fine lattes.
The current consensus now is to chill in the children's place, i.e. small chair, so that we can relax. But it's going to be lit.
Alright, possibly one of the last kind of updates, but tonight we're going to go see what, guys?
Justice movie. League.
What'd you say?
Movie.
Yeah, movie. That place. Malco Cinema 8. This place looks awesome.
Okay, guys. So we're heading back home. We've left Arkansas.
Yes.
And we decided to stay in a hotel
in Van Buren.
And
sure does beat Walmart parking lot.
Yeah. Maybe not. It's not as adventurous, but it's definitely a lot more comfortable. And we got to take a shower.
It's nice to sleep in and get a free breakfast.
I'd say it was just as good as Waffle House.
Not as good as Waffle House. Not even close. Sky, how long do we have until we get home?
4 hours, 30 minutes.
Yep. So we'll be in Texas in 4 hours and 30 minutes.